Hello everyone, this is Georgia, so known as Crazy Amanda, and today I'm gonna have the second unboxing of my third haul. And today we are having Jojo's art and something I was wishing to get for a very, very long time, a king's bath. Yeah, let's see what's inside, shall we? We have the surgical knife, and we're going like this. Oh my goodness, it's because I'm afraid to cut the box. Are you open now? Come on. You know I want to see what's inside. Sorry. It's a full square, and we know Georgia loves her squares. It's a 51 by 71, and we'll see. It has ABs, and we'll see how many colors. Ouvrez la box. Sorry friends, if I killed it. The good stuff. This is a deadly weapon. The square toolkit, the blue pen, comfort grip, two hard wax shapes, a craft tray that's see-through with a funnel. Well, the multiplacer is not there anymore because they're having lack in stock due to the virus, and the death tweezers. Oop. One moment, my stickers are in the box. Ooh, it's got dust inside. My little sticker fell on the floor. I got it. Here is the little sticker. Isn't it gorgeous? God, I can't wait. This is the big one. Okay, we are having 30 colors, yeah? And we're having 2 ABs. Yes. Lots of purples, and you know, Georgia loves her purples. Yeah. Symbols are okay. Yeah. Okay. Let's open it and see. Let's pull the drills out. And also, you'll find in every Diamond Art Club this. The steps to diamond paint. If my first diamond painting had this one, it would make my life so much easier. I was trying to load my pink pen with wax, and I didn't remove the cellophane that it had, and I was wondering why the wax doesn't go in the pen. Yeah. Well, it is gonna be a very dark life. Okay, let's see this darling. Oh my goodness. As I said, there are some listings in Diamond Art Club, but you see what you see. You can see it completely, but they don't show. They don't show at all. Ta-da! Jojo! Okay. Come on, darling. Stand still for mommy. Mm-hmm.
We need to get it straight. Okay, maybe this will help. Okay, you're going off the pedestal now, baby. And here we are. Go away. Jojo's art, a king's path. There you go. Details. Clear drill feel. If those stars are not ABs, I'm gonna put ABs on myself for glow in the dark. It's gonna be so sparkly. And as you can see, the 310 life is real and it's waiting for me. But look at this little cubby, he's so cute. Okay. This is must be one of their old canvases because it doesn't have the artist's name or the thing. This is the inventory sheet, not inventory sheet, the symbol chart, both sides as you can see. And here is King's Path 51x71. Okay, time to go back to your pedestals. There you go. We'll focus on the little baby. There you go. Let's check the stickiness. Yeah, it's there. Another thing I haven't mentioned before is Diamond Art Club gives a lifetime warranty on their paintings, so if something happens, they're gonna fix it for you. Okay, let's see our drills. 30 colors. 2 ABs. We start with 939. Let's see the back. I see a few deformations. I hope I have enough to change them. So we have 4 packs of 939. Let's see the 310s now. 1 bag, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 bags of 310. Oh boy! Let me see. Well, we'll see when we put them on the canvas. 322. 823. We have 2 baggies of those. We have 3756. 820, 334, where are my purples? 803, 2 bags of those, 797, that's a nice purple, that's not blue that the viewfinder is showing, that's purple. 312, 2 bags. Next one. Focus, darling. That's it. 3841. 775. 3325. 3755. 211. 798. 209 and 210. They're really close as colors.
Oh, where is the purples?
333. 550,
796 327 799. That's our first AB. 141, 208, 3837, 3746, 340, that's 155, and that's the second AB, 125. What color is that? It's like an off-gray. Okay, that's our drills. Now, one thing I want to check is where the ABs go. So, we're looking for the symbols 1 and 2. Oh! It's the stars. It's there. Number 1 is all the little dots on the map.
On the map. On the canvas.
And number 2 goes there. So his reflection will have some glitter. But I think the rest of the this color, the P and this one, I think I'm going to get some more ABs. Yeah, I think I will send a letter to Timo to help me about this. That's the King's Path from Jojo's Art. I hope you liked what you saw. If you're not subscribed, please feel free to subscribe and throw a like if you liked the video. And stay safe, take care, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.